So yeah, let your friends know that they have to download the Twitch app. If their phone ain't really can handle it, they should be able to click the link. All right, here we go. So we got Moldy versus Noggie. I didn't know Moldy uses Corrin.
Well, my first time even seeing him.
Yeah, because Noggie uses Mario, right?
Yeah, Mario and Pac-Man,
yeah. Right? All right, let me swap. So last time I saw Moldy was what, last year? I think that's the first Smash Clash.
He was here. You with BTVI?
He with UB.
Oh, with UB.
Yeah.
I never see this man before in my life.
Yeah, but he with UB. I've seen him, like, one time I was walking out the gate to go to McDonald's. I know I saw him walking out the gate and show the security his ID.
Well, that's probably because I don't know his face. Maybe if I know his face, then I'd know if I... Because I still can't see his face. I still don't know who he is.
That's Arjunal's cousin, I think.
I know Arjunal.
Yeah, he's saying that was his cousin. But he plays Diddy Kong, though. This is the first time I see him using a different character.
Probably just practicing. He holding his ground, though.
Yeah, he holding it down. All right. The type of play style he has, it's a lot of bait.
Yeah.
So, he just waits for you to try and make a move first and then punish it.
Wow.
Oh, nice. Noggie been on his grind lately.
Yeah, boy.
I mean, like, he been just approaching me, like, Alex, for the next tourney. when we doing this.
Practicing.
Right, he just been practicing. I know he been hyped. He been hyped to try and, you know, perform his best in tournament.
Every time you see him in school, you have a game in his bag. He ready to play.
I expect him to do well today, though.
You ready to play, trust me.
So I was like, oh my god, nasty. Now I know Noggie. I mean, in Moldy saying now, I gotta go Diddy. Because ain't no way in the world. Noggie ain't playing today.
Gotta go Diddy.
That was a ledge back. That was a ledge cancel back here to forward air. Jesus.
That was nasty.
That was disgusting. Alright, so Noggie saying, you know what? I gotta blow through Moldy first. Because he did already tell me that. Like when he's sitting on the side of me, he was like, wait, I gotta. Okay, so I beaten him and then I gotta. Beat Noah.
Yeah.
He ain't even say, oh crap, I gotta fight Noah. No. He's like, I beaten this guy and then I gotta beat Noah, right?
Alright guys, come out and watch UB versus BTVI at 5 o'clock on Twitch. You have to download the app. Message me if you want the link to watch the stream.
You should be able to see the stream now. I would have streamed it on Facebook, but I know Facebook is a little bit more glitchy. I could have do it on YouTube as well, but I could probably do it a little later. Twitch is the best one for now.
Oh, we wouldn't be able to start at 5, though.
What do you mean?
The crew battle.
Yeah,
you think this could be finished right now?
Yeah, this could be finished right now.
All
right. Because what I'm basically doing is I'm only playing on one TV right now.
Yeah.
So we could buy time until everybody else reach.
Ah.
Yeah. And once I see people start to come in, I can utilize both. All right. So it looks like Noggie sticking... I mean, Moldy sticking with Corrin.
All right.
Okay. No, you sticking with Mario saying, I don't need to annoy you to death with Pac-Man. Not yet. I don't need to go over some crazy shit with Pac-Man.
You need to go Pac-Man when he do it. Trust
right.
me.
Right. He's like, okay, you know what? You're worthy of the
Pac-Man. Yeah, you're worthy of the Pac.
Huh? It's almost like Dragon Ball Z. You only fight in Final Form Freezer if you can. If you're beating the first two forms.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I like people who do that, though. Because at least they don't throw their best character.
Yeah, their best character, you know, first. They want to see what you got.
Right.
Yeah, they want to see what you got.
They can't be giving you this knowledge early.
Yeah.
Can't give you this a little later on.
Yeah.
So, but it looked like Moldy saying, you know what, I don't need to go Diddy. I'll go Diddy in the loser's bracket if need be. Damn, what was that? The counter?
No, that's the side B. Wow.
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 I know this character have a crazy counter.
Yeah.
Nice. Neutral air.
All right.
Covering.
Come on.
Can you finish it, though? Can you finish your food?
Oh,
my God.
Nice read.
Wow. But the DI, though. No, you say no. Yeah. Good
See,
read.
I ain't going down like that.
I got good DI.
Not like this.
Not like this. No. So now I'm only saying, oh, okay, you don't want to die. There you go. Now, look, that have to be a counterweight. You sure that's a forward smash?
Yeah, no, it's
and then
a
holding
side
you down
B,
like that?
Side B.
Oh, that's a side B.
Yeah.
Okay. Because I just was wondering what was going on.
You.
Oh. And that's 2-0.
Wow. Everybody getting 2-0.
Everything has been a 2-0 today.
Everybody getting 2-0.
It's been a 2-0 today.